Probably going to attend the 2024 AHL All Star game. Today will be Skills Competition, and tomorrow will be the All Star Challenge. And it's really rainy out here, but we made it. So we'll go ahead and find a way to get inside it.
Alright, so all of this is the Fan Fest here at the Shark's Ice next door to Tuxedo. Everybody over there are gathered for the red carpet. Inside Tuxedo Arena, and here's the view of the whole arena itself. We're doing mascot football down there. And yeah, this is it. This is where the skills competition happens tonight and the All-Star game tomorrow. And here's the fuego. Alrighty, you do good. That's Fuego right there. So I'm just chilling out here for the Fan Fest, and then I get ready because the game's skills competition starts at 5 o'clock.
Alright, here come the players.
I'm gonna sit with you. Yep. Yep.
Look at
it. See ya.
Alright, got Chubby with me, and there's Coco.
Right there, both. Two of them right there.
Alright, and that's where you're from, Charlotte? Yep, I can definitely tell from the logo. So, maybe one day I'll come visit you if the Condors ever come. Yeah, for sure.
The National Predators smashed his 3 goals in a game as he had to produce a record for speed. We'll find out. Thank you.
didn't tell. Left TechCU Arena. The skills competition is done for today, and tomorrow is the AHL All Star Challenge. I'm gonna go ahead and head back to the hotel and stay away from this rain, and I'll be ready bright and early tomorrow morning, and we'll be set. Alright, it's the second day here in San Jose for the AHL All-Star. I'm in a new hotel right now because the hotel I was staying at had a blackout and I had no power, so I had to find a new hotel to stay at. So luckily I'm staying at a Sheraton in downtown San Jose. It's a little distance away from the Sharks Ice where TechCU Arena is at, but it was for the better that I find a new hotel. Since I'm staying only one more night, then I'm getting out of here tomorrow at the time of recording this, which today is February the 5th, and I'll be checking out here on the 6th, the day after the AHL All-Star. So I'm gonna finish unpacking and then get ready for tonight's game. Okay, it's been a couple of hours, so I've already unpacked everything. And I'm gonna go ahead and get ready to go to TechCU Arena. Since yesterday I wore the blue Condors jersey with Rafael Lavoie's jersey on it, I'm gonna take that jersey with me, the Colonel Claude 98 jersey. Even though Colonel Claude wasn't there, I'm still gonna wear the specialty Colonel Claude jersey regardless. I'll go ahead and put that on right now for you guys. Alright, just parked. Now it's time to go ahead and go inside to finish off the AHL All-Star weekend. And it's the All-Star Challenge tonight. Alright, I made it inside. They're having the Fan Fest over here at one of the Sharks Ice facility. But same as yesterday. So we only have a couple more hours till we get ready for the All-Star Challenge. Yeah!
on. Oh! I'm getting out of here. I'm heading. I'm gonna spend one more night here in San Jose, and then I'm gonna get out of here early in the morning. So that does it from the AHL All Star Classic here in San Jose. I had a blast. Had fun taking pictures with all the mascots. So I'm gonna get out of here, and I'll see you all next time.